I don't really mind having to take off my entire jumpsuit in order to use the bathroom. I think it's kind of fun. I think I might be the only one who thinks that.
I love jumpsuits. I wish they all fit me.
I'm a lover of jumpsuits from afar because they never fit me.
I have never worn a jumpsuit. I've always wanted to. I felt like they seemed really comfortable.
I think this is the first time I've ever worn a jumpsuit.
This is my first time in a jumpsuit. I'm surprised. I wasn't sure that it would really be my style, but I really like it.
I just feel like jumpsuits are like the epitome of fierce.
It's like one piece and you're good to go.
Kind of similar to a dress, where it's one piece, but you don't have to worry about it blowing up. You can just be more movable in it and not have to worry about showing anything.
Jumpsuits are great for chub rub in the summer especially. I love jumpsuits because they give me like a little bit of extra protection.
It's just one piece of fabric though. You can't tug it, you can't twist it this way to hide something. It's just like, I'm out.
What I don't like about jumpsuits is that sometimes they don't fit well. The brands are trying to make jumpsuits for everyone, but everyone's body is different.
It has to fit in a million and three ways. So it's gotta fit in the legs, it's gotta fit in the...
One of those like weird things about being tall is that things just aren't proportioned the same way as it would be for a smaller person. Like my knees are positioned in a different part of my leg, and a jumpsuit has to work around all of that.
I'm pretty petite, so they're usually pretty large in the waist.
I love a wide leg, that's all I ask. Nice fit in the middle and wide legs.
So I prefer like maybe up here.
But then if it's too high, I have to watch out for a camel toe.
We call it the camel toe, our little pudge, whatever you want to call it. Sometimes it's a bit tight in this area.
I know a jumpsuit doesn't fit when I'm struggling to put it over my shoulders.
It just feels like I'm trying to wrestle my way into my clothing, and that's not fun.
The fact that a lot of jumpsuits are too short in the torso causes me to get a wedgie.
When a jumpsuit is too long, I am tripping all over it.
I'm shorter, so I like to have a jumpsuit that I can wear with heels and without heels.
I'm 5'10", and so it's hard to find full-length jumpsuits. Typically, when I do find like a full-length jumpsuit, it's cropped on me.
If it has an open back, I like it to be able to tie, so I can go without a bra, and I can still be supported at the top.
I love an open back, but sometimes I get a little self-conscious. I have eczema, so I don't really like my back showing.
I hate open backs. I hate them so much. For me, it's important to have a jumpsuit that has a high enough back, or at least a strap around the back that hides my bra straps.
Love the pockets.
I love that they have pockets, typically, because they're super practical and handy.
Too often, we don't get pockets.
Because where do we put our stuff?
When a jumpsuit doesn't fit, it looks like I'm fabric on fabric on fabric, and there is no Erin. There's only fabric.
I would prefer something that would be more fitted to my body, then you look like a human being instead of just a blob walking around.
It's hard to fit like a larger bust. Unless you're going a bigger size up and you've got all this like bagginess everywhere.
I used to be that person. I used to wear baggy clothes, longer tops, to like cover my belly, to cover my thighs, and with jumpsuits you can't do that. I was told this growing up that it makes you look slimmer because it hides your fat. But then one day I looked in the mirror and I was like, I look like I'm bigger than I am because I'm covered in like fabric.
Going to the bathroom in a jumpsuit, oh boy, is the worst.
It's very hard to pee in them.
And just kind of wonder if everyone around you is wondering what this girl is doing half naked in the bathroom stall.
If it's like a unisex bathroom or whatever, I always double and triple check the log in case someone tries to come in and I'm like, naked.
I've had ones that zip up in the back, but I needed someone to come into the bathroom to help me unzip.
When you go to the restroom, you have to watch out not to touch the floor.
You have to like take it off just to go to the bathroom, and nobody's got time for that.
I identify as genderqueer or non-binary. I normally shop in the men's section just because the men's clothing usually fits me better just because of the way it's cut. I haven't really seen jumpsuits in the men's department. I don't think you have to be a woman to wear a jumpsuit. Like, if you want to wear a jumpsuit, you wear a jumpsuit. It's just a piece of cloth that feels good, and if it's comfortable, why not put it on?
What I don't like about jumpsuits in general is just if you're not feeling super confident that day and like you're not ready to like just not hide anything but like show the world who you are physically, it can be tough.
I don't normally go with a sleeveless jumpsuit because I don't really like showing my arms, but I do like my arms in this one.
I prefer a fitted cut. My days of wearing baggy clothes are over. I think it's ridiculous that I was scared of jumpsuits. I think they're pretty fierce and kick-ass.
I actually think this is one of the best like surprise pieces I've ever had to put on and like look in the mirror and go, wow, you look really good.
Oh, I just feel the best ever when a jumpsuit fits.
So I feel really confident wearing this jumpsuit.
I'm definitely more open-minded to wearing jumpsuits now.
Confident, chic, unstoppable, adventurous, because I can go like this. Literally, I can do whatever the heck I want.
When I'm in a jumpsuit that fits, I feel incredible because I'm not hiding.